Hey, what is up guys, this is Yatin back for the another great video. So guys, in this video I'm gonna be talking about Apple Music's lossless and special audio support frequently asked questions. So let's get started. So guys, the first question comes, what is Dolby Atmos Music? So guys, Dolby Atmos Music is a 3D audio format that promises an immersive listening experience. It's a lot different from traditional stereo music. When combined with Apple's spatial audio feature, it essentially makes it seem like audio is coming from every direction. The idea is to mimic how you experience audio in cinema. Now, next question comes to, how can I listen to Dolby Atmos music in Apple Music? Apple Music will automatically play Dolby Atmos tracks on all AirPods and Beats headphones with an H1 or W1 chip, as well as built-in speakers in the latest iPhone, iPad and Mac models. For all other headphones, you'll need to turn on the option to hear Dolby Atmos tracks by going into Settings, then Music option, then there is a feature of Audio and set Dolby Atmos to Always On. Now next comes to third question. When is Dolby Atmos on Apple Music launching? Special audio with Dolby Atmos will be available in June for Apple Music subscribers. Now next comes to, do I need to pay extra for special audio with support for Dolby Atmos? No, Apple is adding special audio with support for Dolby Atmos music at no extra cost. Keep in mind, Apple Music is a paid music service. Apple Music subscription costs ₹99 a month for the individual. Now next comes to, I have heard lossless audio support is also coming to Apple Music. So yes, lossless audio support is officially coming to Apple Music. A lossless audio file includes FLAC, WAV or AIFF format files, which is considered to be the best format for sound quality. Such types of files are known as high res because they are better or equal to CD quality. The trade-off is that these files are very large in size. Now next comes to, tell me about the quality of lossless audio on Apple Music. The Apple Music's lossless tier starts at CD quality and goes up to 24-bit at 48 kHz. If you are an audiophile, Apple Music will also have a high-res lossless audio to 24-bit at 192 kHz. Just to make it clear, you will need external equipment such as a USB digital to analog converter to take advantage of high-res lossless. Now next comes to, do AirPods support lossless audio? No, none of the AirPods support lossless audio on Apple Music. Including the AirPods Max, lossless audio is not supported in the AirPods or any model. An Apple rep told The Verge in an email, agreed the AirPods and AirPods Pro are aimed at delivering a truly wireless audio experience. The omission of the AirPods Max, Apple's most expensive pair of headphones, is a bit strange. Now next comes to the last question, can I listen to lossless audio on Apple Music with HomePod? So no. The HomePod and HomePod mini speakers won't support lossless audio, however, they will support special audio just like Apple's AirPods lineup. So guys, that's it for this video, I hope you like it, so don't forget to give this video a like and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until then, my name is Yatin, I'll catch you in the next one. Thank you.